Alright, so just showing you guys real quick how to tighten up a handle on a faucet like this. So it's kind of loose, and basically you take off the little red cover for your temperature gauge, and under there is a spot for an Allen key. Put your Allen key in there and tighten that up. Okay, now there you go, nice and tight on there. Just put your little temperature color thing back in there and you're good to go. Thanks for watching.